Sean, about this synth.
You mean the child? It's a fascinating project, really. There are issues to be solved, of course, but we've made remarkable progress.
You made a child synth that looks like you. It's an abomination.
It's a synth, not a human being. A simulacrum. Try to be more open-minded. I'll make sure it's brought back online in the near future. You'll have an opportunity to interact with him further. But I'll admit I'm curious. As a parent looking for a child, looking for the younger version of me, what do you think? Do you think you could love him? Like you would a real boy?
It's not you. It's not even human. I could never love that.
No, perhaps not. But in many ways, he matches what you've been searching for all this time. I wouldn't claim to know everything you're feeling, but if in some small way the boy's presence can help, I hope you'll keep an open mind.
This a clean floor? Are your visual receptors malfunctioning? Can you not see the grime and dust?
Whoever or whatever you are,
movement detected.
I know you are
curious.
Out
It would appear. initiated. Destroyed. Destruction is inevitable. Stealth capabilities. Fascinating.